I just don't think there's a problem.
It can't be happening here.
We'd all like it to be warmer.
Climate change might even be good for this province.
Think again. Climate change is here, and it's not making things better.
Work was closed for weeks after the last storm.
Pop's wharf, gone!
My buddy's backyard fell into the sea. It actually fell into the sea.
So climate change.
Whether we like it or not, it's affecting this province.
And it's our fault.
Idling the car?
Not insulating that cold basement.
Leaving the computer on all night.
It all uses energy. It all wastes energy.
And that doesn't come from just anywhere.
Burning oil, burning gasoline. That emits harmful stuff.
Greenhouse gases.
They surround the Earth.
And the more we make, the thicker our atmosphere gets. The more heat we trap in.
You know, from the sun. And when the world gets hotter, well, that changes everything.
Like the entire balance of our planet.
So here at home, we are seeing
storm surges, rising sea levels, floods.
And if we ignore it, it's going to get worse.
So we should probably try to do something about it.
There are solutions.
Like not wasting so much energy.
Like using renewable energy.
It's not too late.
It starts with me.
And me.
And me. And if we don't?
Well, I don't really know how I'll explain that to my kids.
Together we can make a difference. To learn more, visit turnbackthetide.ca.